Fashion Annual Sauerkraut Extravaganza. Sauerkraut provided by Jesse Cafe in Brighton, California. So go to that, order Vigo's. Vigo's is sauerkraut. Nice. How many people have been to this market?
Yeah!
This one far superior than the last year or the year before, or is it worse?
Okay. It's worse!
It's worse! I said it's worse! Is it? Is not? I think we got it. Alright. This is my lovely wife, Chaney. It is actually Chaney Claypool Cellars 6th. I'm not supposed to be sorry. She was not on the show. And you know, there's that wonderful time that we announced the new sauerkraut king.
Yeah, you like it. Yeah, you put it in there.
It's a king, yes.
It's a king this year.
To the so, I would like to say that this fellow is a fantastic fellow, and because of this fellow, I look a little better than I would normally look, if you can believe it. Mike Garza.
Oh, yeah,
from that urine specimen there? Not my urine. Mine's much brighter and pungent. I don't remember what you do with this thing. Is this supposed to drink it? Where's the music? Is there supposed to be like some kingly regal music going? Oh my god! Thank you to Yes, Chaney, Cinnamon, everyone at Claypool Cellars. Everyone here, cheers. Have a good time. Thank you.
Well, as our new regent, can you give the folks some advice to so that he can weather the social and political storm that is going to be this next year?
No comment. No, I see. Wait, hold on. Less Claypool for president. Less! Less is more. Less is more. I think it's time, Less, you run. It really is time. Who's going to vote for Less this year? I am.
Well, you know, there's no election this year. Yeah, we arm wrestled. That's pretty sweet. All right, y'all. Well, thanks again for coming on down. God save the king.
Yes.